Well, just when you think the Tea Party's dead, right? Chucky brings it back to life. Only this Chuck ain't a doll. But the Tea Party is, well, actually just as ugly. All right, I want to compare two things to you. What is the difference between this? And this?
The ability of legislatures to gerrymander with reckless abandon. The power of a message machine led by Fox News, the Drudge Report, and the Rush Limbaughs that can broadcast the same exaggerated and even false messages instantaneously are all means that the Tea Party has used to gain ascendancy.
Two Chucks scaring the hell out of you. We did that on our own here. To make a point, with a little bit of humor, but to make a point. Really? Really? Jennifer Stefano, what do you think?
Oh, I mean, look, you know, Neil, we're just two nice Italian people that made good by ourselves, and we got a New York senator quaking in his boots because people like me, we've taken over the media, people like you have taken over the media, and we're spreading lies. I think it's the most ridiculous thing I've ever heard in my life. This guy has the bully pulpit at the White House. They have the IRS investigating the president's political opposition. They're spying on every single American known to man, as well as every other country known to man, and they think we're the ones in power. I think that's rich.
But
I
they're
think
using
Chuck
people
Schumer
like you. Actually, they're using people like you because you have a lot more juice and a much more popular Jennifer. But they're using you to say, make her the focus of the deck, make the Tea Party the focus of the deck. By extension, Fox News, Rush Limbaugh, anyone who can take the attention off all the problems, let's say healthcare is having, all the problems we're having at the IRS and the Justice Department, so that we can sort of rearrange the guns and fire on these people and hopefully distract them.
Sure, it's a classic liberal approach. Number one, isolate the target. Number two, make it very personal about them. Number three, marginalize them so that they no longer have a voice. That's a classic Democratic playbook. They do it every time, but you know what it doesn't distract from? The fact that Obamacare is ruining people's lives, that we're all suffering under it, Neil, and that they need to come up with a solution because the American people are turning on them. They made a lot of promises, the Democratic Party, and people went with them, not just in 08, but in 12, and now they are falling down, they're failing, and no matter what they want to talk about in 2014, I am bringing it back to one subject, and that is Obamacare, which every Democrat in office voted for and supported.
And by the way,
that's all we have to talk about.
We are not trying to say that an esteemed New York senator, whose first name is Chuck, bears any resemblance to a murderous doll.
I do not mean to offend Chuck here,
but I am saying, come on, a scare tactic is a scare tactic is a scare tactic. I mean, it's very simple.
Right. It's complete hysteria. And I mean, you know, you need to apologize to little Chucky after you've done that. I mean, malign that poor movie star's little, you know, comparing him to a senator, a New York senator. But no, honestly, Neil, this is exactly.
He will never get another movie again. I'm telling you,
he won't. I mean, you ruined it. See?
Yeah,
a Fox News and Tea Party conspiracy. But Neil, this is classic. It is to isolate the opposition, people like me, the Tea Party. And it is to really fundamentally undercut their political voice by making them out to be sinister and evil. And that it's okay to personally attack and abuse individuals.
Well, that's why it would be very tacky. It would be very tacky on our part to respond tit for tat with something childish, like a murdering, rampaging doll.
Right. That would be so beneath us.
Exactly.
All right, beneath us, Neil.
Senator Schumer, I mean, you're done.
God forbid all right, I got to take it. Did you just call me Chuck Schumer?
Jennifer, it was a layup.
This might be the end of a wonderful relationship.
All right.